is brilliant.
And now there's a real chance.
That is some brilliant work from the Exiles down the short side.
Tom Collins with the step, and the offload is brilliant.
How about that? What a run.
That's a good carry. Hewitt again, out there from Randall onto AJ McGinty, who sees a gap, and now there's a real chance. And Bristol opened the scoring. And Harry Randall, well, we said it earlier, he's a man who wants to make an impression.
Lorde back, and here's the new man. Edwards popping up beautifully done to Lamb. The work of Esterhazen and co. Kerrin, still going. Kerr, Marler, rising. London Hope. Edwards was one side, the ball went the other, and Quinn scored through Sam Riley. That is brilliant. Now then, Seb Blake, who's been busy defensively as well, as busy as Seb Atkinson has. Central to this latest thrust. Clever drives in midfield, creates a juicy little blind side still on this left hand side, but it's to the right that they go. And the break from Carreras. The Argentinian has been brilliant tonight. How about that?
Time again used here by Irish Pearson. Harper way out the back of the hand beautifully. Great hands to Stokes. For Jackson, held up just short of the line, but gets it down. That is some brilliant work from the Exiles down the short side. Slick handling back and forth. And it's Paddy Jackson who gets the touchdown.
The real urgency to Northampton as they pull forwards now from Dingwall. And Collins straightens brilliantly. Tom Collins with the step.
Secured by Tigers and steaming up the middle is Visa. Brown on his outside. Visa still going, head down, charging forwards. An unstoppable force. 1 metre away. Crashing over, and Pollard is in. The South Africans to the forefront. Jasper Visa, what a run.